science behind is the vinegar and the baking soda react and make carbon dioxide. When the carbon dioxide tries to get out of the bottle that we have used, then that's how the explosion works.
Hello, my name is Quinlan. If you don't know me, I was the cameraman. So first, we're going to start with the small one. We're going to put some vinegar in it. So we're done the vinegar. Now we're going to move on to the baking soda. That was a success. Now we are going to use the big volcano. That was a success.
So both of the volcanoes was a success. They both exploded. So what you need for it is vinegar. You can buy it in the shops.
Baking soda.
Yeah.
So that's it.
Bye. See you later.
See you later. Bye. Thank you.